Because it inspires me. It fills me with coloredness and blackness and all the other stages in between. It's there's an energy that we get, and it's a history of that many people coming together. I am from Harlem, and most of my formative years was spent among a large tribe of black people, from the Sunday school recitations to the street parades. And when you come to Atlanta, it is what Africa must have been like before we left, because there's so many black people. I mean, there's so many. And it's an exhale moment. You know, you relax and you know, in a strange way, this audience gets you. They really get you, no matter where you've been or no matter where you come from. There's somebody in that group that identifies with your tribe. And doing stuff outside themselves, doing stuff outside of just living, finding that moment of creativity and putting it on stage and think we have to look at it. And we do.